Hi everyone, if you have seen my previous video, I have discussed about finasteride. In this video, let us see something about minoxidil, which is the other drug what we use in hair loss and hair transplantation. See, now there is this FDA, US FDA. It has approved only two drugs for treating hair loss in men. One is finasteride, other one is minoxidil. Now, minoxidil is a solution form. It is for topical application. So how does minoxidil work? Minoxidil increases blood supply to our scalp and it also prolongs the life of our hair. So that's how minoxidil is beneficial in hair loss cases. Now, even after hair transplantation, by improving the blood circulation of our scalp, it is beneficial for the transplanted hair and also for the existing hair. Now, most common question what we get is, do I lose all my hair once I stop minoxidil? See, stopping minoxidil is not the reason for you to lose the hair. But whatever existing hair you had preserved after using minoxidil, those hairs will start falling once you stop using minoxidil. But please note, it is not the transplanted hair. It is only the existing hair what you had, which those hairs were saved from falling because of minoxidil. Only those hairs you will be losing once you stop minoxidil, because hair loss is a natural process. Till the time you are taking medicine, we can prevent the existing hair from falling. Whenever you stop using minoxidil or finasteride, the existing hair hair will gradually start falling. That's the reason why people experience hair loss when they stop using minoxidil. It is not because of minoxidil. It is because the natural process that has once again started. All these days you were preventing that process by using minoxidil. Once you stop minoxidil, that process will again continue. And one more question what generally people ask about minoxidil is, like, is it lifelong? Is there any side effects of using minoxidil? Minoxidil being a topical solution, the side effects are very, very limited. Especially it is all related to the scalp, like irritation of the scalp. Some people will get small boils on the scalp and also itching, some kind of dandruff issues. These are the side effects one can face with minoxidil. And whenever you start using minoxidil, there might be an initial phase, that is 2 to 3 weeks after using minoxidil, there will be shedding phase. Some weak hairs will fall. Say for example, around 10% of the hairs might fall when you start using minoxidil. This is known as the shedding phase. This happens because those hairs were weak. So those hairs will fall. In that place, the new hair will start growing. That is how minoxidil acts. Other than this, minoxidil is again a safe drug and it is also very efficacious in hair transplantation. And one thing we should always remember is, there are only two medicines which have been approved for treating hair loss. One is minoxidil, one is finasteride. So without these medicines, there is no other medicines that has been proven to control your hair fall. So after transplantation, for the existing hair, it is always better if you take medicines. If you don't want to take medicines, then you might lose your existing hair. But the transplanted hairs, say grade 7 baldness, if someone is grade 7 baldness, they don't have any existing hair. Then in such cases, we can have a choice of not taking the medicine. But people who are in initial grades of hair loss, it will be always better if you can take medication post your surgery.